Good afternoon. Welcome back to another stream. Had a few technical issues again, just trying to iron them out. Been working on my green screen. Daytime, so it's a bit different. Still got a few shadows, but at least it's pinned up. You can see my head this time. So, got a race on today, which is based on weight classification rather than wattage. See if it's working again. There we go. Yeah, working right now. 14 minutes in it, so it might be a bit of a smaller race compared to the one the other day. Just a nice Saturday afternoon. Oh. Thanks to the 120 or so views I had for the first stream. Beat 50, so that's the result. So yeah, 2 minutes before the race. 14 people in this category. It's based on weight, so it's based on 84 kilograms or more, which I fall into. One lap of the greatest London loop. So that includes Box Hill, which is added into London just after a London Underground stop. So, stretch legs out a bit. Shorter race maybe. We all start to get off the zoom, yeah. There's an A group is female riders only. The B riders, 84 upwards. C riders, 95 kilograms upwards. The D's, I think 105. So, should be interesting. One, you have a mixture of different speeds, mixed based on weight rather than speed. So, also, got one view on there so far, which is good to see. So, that's the only time my head goes out, I get right on the pedals. Oh, we've got 50 seconds. Pretty warm up. Funny you have to do that sprint at the end of a race. Gotta work on those high cadence drills. A little bit of shadow, it's alright. You're meant to warm up for about 10-15 minutes before a race. It's everyone's personal preference. I like to have fresh legs when I start, so first I need to work on. Oh, it's raining in London as well. Shocking. Right, 10 seconds, 18 of us. Could just be one bunch. I think there was 55 signed up for the race, so just start off steady. And I start the afternoon spin, nothing silly. He's off first, not the gate. Right, who we got? We got the rest of the riders on our left joining in. Okay, we're doing alright. Should be able to hold this, okay? Just gonna try and get... There you go, that's working. Alright, nice and relaxing, nothing silly. Well, B group will be the lead group based on what I've seen from the weight, so... There's been no slipstreaming as well. Oh, there we go, there's a slipstreaming. So, Trump lights off up front. Oh, my view count has disappeared to the middle of the screen. Oh well. Might try and drag it, could be risky. Give it a go. Oh, I got it. There we go. Perfect. Two viewers! Yeah, that's what it's all about, straight to two viewers. Oh, that's got there of us, right? I've only won that race. Might as well store that. Until later on. Weird mouse stuff, I'll try. Right, let's get this group. Got a little secret. Got some bright in the saddle. I've lost my viewers. Oh well. Doing quality trip. Bit of a white box. Bit of. That's the daylight, you see, so. I have to have two versions, one for day, one for evening. Little kicker. Oh, we got a group of that. Gearing right. And Davidson, oh, that was that rider. Yeah, right up. So M. Davis is the dirt rider. So in theory, we could work together. I could just hang on. But it's still too spiky for my liking. Should I get some orange watts out? Green watts? the 23k is a lot shorter than the race on Thursday night. However, it does have a climb in the middle. About 300 metres of climbing, which will take about 15 minutes to get up alone. So you've got to bear that in mind, keep your energy for the climb. So they also set the aid off separate because there's no way you ride out here. A little bit kicky. I remember this bit, yeah. So what's the dirt riding? He's wearing a hooligan gear, I think. Punch ahead, might catch them. Up Knightsbridge. Steady away. Hello. That's all we've got. Now there's Dirty, he's in the orange. Stay in touch up this hill. There we go. Where are we off to now? Right. Who we got? Home, Boyd, Davison, and me. Three stragglers behind, who we dropped. Good time. Well, I got no viewer. Not bad. So the Tarmac Pro reverse it 440s. 4x4 even. Should be the perfect setup today. So hopefully I'll get even power up today. That's the aero helmet above my head. It's the best power up in Zwift. You basically get a boost at 30% extra no matter what. So perfect for sprint finishes. Just where I need to use it to stay in a bunch or use it at the end. There's no real point busting a gut to stay in a bunch at the climb, because the climb you don't gain anything. Well, much from the aero. So there's a kick. Go back, Critchley. What are you doing out there, Critchley? It's one of the early kits. Takes you right in that kit. Whoa. Ah, Dana's got us up on the climb. Go on. Let's go back to Chris here. Twice my age. Right, so I am what I am. Well, that's it. Massive thanks to everyone who's watching now, either live or in the replay. 120 odd views in the first race. Not a bullshit after that. Got some interesting comments. You already know this. But hey, it's good fun. Good effort, good exercise. Hey, it's competitive, everyone knows me. I'd like to get a W if I can. Quite kicking it already, it's up.
was there. I should be a star.
Whoa. Hey, Dave, how's it going? Go on, team, let's kick it. Ah, good luck, good little bridge. 24 seconds to a hop wig. You're getting back, you'll be really done. Whoa. Just want a bit of green, a bit of blue. Too much red spikes. You have to hold 250, 300 all the way up Box Hill to stay in contention. Oh, I got some chat back. Go bro. Must go faster. Must go faster. That's a good T-Rex one. Can't see a second bit. Can we T-Rex his way for you? Oh, I need the laptop closer to me. Cheers bro. Need a bit of a chat bigger. Bigger fun. Try and do it now, this will be fun. Here we go. Don't bunch me up, don't run away. This is chaos, what am I doing? That'll do. See if that works. Massive fun. Since the day you've been with him, now my life has home. Oh. Bit of hit or miss by the NFC. Good tune for the Swift kid. Have I waited too long? Have I found that someone? Oxygen needed. I feel alright, I feel quite fresh. Right home, no more, grab your station. My name's up on the wall. Oh, that's bad. The super of the life. Bit of job, it always a bit fun. Super of the life. Right, Davison's still there. Who we got? Good little Greek. Hoffrey's hanging out there, right? Doing 4 watts per kilogram. Well, it's an easier bunch because I could drift into the front by accident. So we're all sandbagging. All the C and D riders normally by watts. They've got a good chance here. Spell that someone. Thank you.
my back and I ran away.
What's up there? On my screen? No. Oh, it's my cursor. Can't have cursors on the stream. Good feels smooth. It's just a shadow, it's just got the light here. As soon as I lean back, that all goes. No, I'm not allowed to lean back then, that's the secret. That's me skipping songs, by the way, not being weird by ear. You never know, though.
Now you're not alone, one way in Chicago.
Good evening, we're watching this. We just finished watching The Witcher last night. Good. Gory. Henry Cavill. White Wolf.
No.
Right, we go over this bridge. Just a bit of a climb. Nice and steady. Then we go under the underground and up the hill, as you can see by the map, in that top corner. Yep. All the way up. So I have to just lift on the way down, so I didn't get caught out like I did in Infinite the other day. You go downhill, more than 5% gradient, faster than 45 kilometers an hour, you can completely stop pedaling, then you go to speed everyone else does, until it kicks, then you get trouble. So you come back up these stairs later on, about 20% are a bugger. You don't think you're going anywhere. Oh, we're in London now, in the underground. What tube station? So Davison's got the blue shoulders, alright then, and the helmet as well. Oh, I've got the helmet. Oh, I got some more chat. Phoebe's up. He's doing it! Ah, oh, good work, Thieves! Uncle Jimmy! Hi, Phoebe! So you get personal shout-outs on this show! Oh, we're doing this in the reverse. I don't know. Bigger font's a bit better. Thank you. Oh yeah, for anyone who's confused as well, I'm obviously facing this way. My character's obviously not. But what else am I gonna do? I'm not gonna face that way, it looks weird. So imagine you on a screen. Yeah, I'm gonna race that yet. Definitely in reverse, not done this way before. I'm trying to work out where it kicks. See, I might move that chat up because there's obviously some more chat there. I can't see it. Right, now we get focused. Serious gradient now. Just do your own pace. At least the Delta should all be safe, stay here. Still ahead of a few. Save me now! Chiropractor! Ah! Right, toes still helps. Oh, Nickelback, finally! We wind up like this. Why weren't we able? Someday, watch it. Soon I'll clench your fist. Your suitcase. Oh. Hello, Phoebe! Why do some people have glowing Tron bikes? Well, the Tron bike is unlocked when you climb Everest 5 times in total on Zwift. So, people who are really good at the game basically, or spend ages on it. However, it's not as valuable as it used to be. It's lightning fast on the flat. Up a hill, my bike's quicker. But I still like to unlock it. Nothing's wrong, it's as long as you know that someday I will. But not right now. Go on, Dyson. Can't see that chat now. Still, give it a go. There we go. Oh, have a drink, Phoebe. Ah, good idea, Phoebe. Yes, Ben, just like getting gold and cut. Good little tandem this is. Someday, somehow. So nearly halfway up. Just trying to stay with Davison. If I have a keyboard, I could say let's hold at 3 watts. So you're not gonna. Right there. Typey typey typey. That's better, 3 watts. All of a sudden low. God knows it's there, really. What are you doing, mate? Where are you going? Get your wattage up. There you go. How was I supposed to know that you were? Is it damned if I do, yeah? Damned if I don't? Up alone. Right on. Massive ride on the face. Right on. So we're getting away from Critchley. Like a fool of myself when it hang around. But that's a great part of language. Sorry. Hope no one's listening there. Especially my niece, sorry. Ah, don't go, Davison. Just got caught up on a gradient here. What's this, the shorts I came with? Oh yeah. bit of David Brent. Pretty girl on the hood of the Cadillac, yeah. Broken down. Bye-bye, freedom, freedom, freeway. I got some hot love on the hot love highway. Yes, señorita. There's the right group in front of us. As this is a fixed gradient, that should be alright. Just hold 250 all the way up. Nothing silly, Davidson. Stay together. Cowboy cry. Hey, buddy, what can I do? Little bag, I'll do it. None of them was chewing. Freedom on the freedom freeway. I got some. Got a bit delirious. So he's got that helmet, means he's been up the lift of the bush. Oh, nice. 1-1. Can't lose him. Come on, Davidson. Get on the floor. 360, he's coming. So it's Pedersen. I'll go past, it's alright. And mine, maybe. Wow. 12%. Whoa. It's a little dip and it goes again. There we go, Davidson. That's good. Leap hill, that's from that red dot then obviously. Nearly there.
To my favourite liar.
Yeah, tell you now. Nearly there. Great work, Davidson. Great teamwork. Come on, mate. And Critchley, got a group, I said. KOM time. Like it. Yeah, excellent work. 8 minutes 50 still early. Bunch four of us in a bunch. Should be all four to the finish, surely. Ed Meyer, nice kit. Right, matches. Didn't burn too many, still got a few left, but all right. Right, Stu, is that right? Right, it's a nice break down this hill. Not doing anything, am I? Just watch that gradient once it gets to 5. Nah, we're alright, we're still good. Anything less than minus 5, we have to start pedaling. Boy's in front on his own, we'll have him. This is lightning. Yeah, who's going to be first to break? That is so cool, look at this. Drag race at 91 kilometers an hour. 90. There we go. There we go, now pedal. Ah, that's great work, love that. Now we've got 4.5k. Press legs now. Slowly, Davidson. Oh, see that, Rots? Where you gone, mate? What's the noise, boys? I don't trust it when you get that short distance. Right. Do you reckon I'll be able to hit an aero? Lob the mouse. Right. Time in this one. Four of us. Hold the group. Try and hit that aero. At 1k. Then get your legs going. Oh, that's a weird one. Maybe as soon as we get out of the tunnel. We've got Pedersen. Right, 2k to go. Business time coming up. We're gonna smash the space bar now. €2, I renewed my license! Right. Nice. Come on, Davis, let's push right. came back quicker than I thought. That was a weird one. Well, I turned out to be a good time in the end. Well, stay here. Well, 47 minute race. A bit longer than planned. Heart rate's fine because of that massive break in the middle. Well, thank you for tuning in again. Woo. See what the results look like. Scrolly, scrolly. $250 for 2 minutes. Yeah, see, normally you go that middle bit. Of course, yeah, I thought we were going to Boxing, not Fleet. It ended really quickly. Let's give a ride on to these boys. That did. Right. Excellent. Well, thanks for joining us again. Subscribe. Hit the bell, find out the next time I'm streaming. Like, leave a comment, and we'll see you next time. Thanks from Sky Cycles.